homegrown story maker. See you later. Gotta hit the road. Gotta hit the road. It's all changing on the pages. I could read this for ages. I could get into this. Time flies by when you're reading a book. Take a look and you know what I mean. Poems, comics, or magazines. Take a look and you'll see what I mean. I'll be reading my way, 'cause it's World Book Day. Listen to what I say. I'll be reading my way, 'cause it's World Book Day. Listen to what I say. The inside of the cover. Let's discover what's inside. What's inside. I've been reading round the clock. My favorite story. I can't stop. I could get into this. Time flies by when you're reading a book. Take a look. I'll be reading my way, 'cause it's World Book Day. Listen to what I say. I'll be reading my way, 'cause it's World Book Day. Listen to
Hi,
what
teachers.
I
so
say.
Today I'll be explaining how I made this chewing. Firstly, I just took any fabric and then I knit it with a string and a needle. And that guy, Mr. Price. And then I took any glittery rope or something and I tied it. And then I decorated some stuff and I put it, some stuff in
there.
And plus that, I put it a string inside so it could be more stretchier and I could tie it.
Poems, comics, or magazines. Take a look and you'll see what I mean. I'll be reading my way, 'cause it's World Book Day. Listen to what I say. I'll be reading my way, 'cause it's World Book Day. Listen to what I say. I'll be reading my way, 'cause it's World Book Day. Listen to what I say. I'll be reading my way, 'cause it's World Book Day. Listen to what I say.
And also I put here in this small pocket, I put in it money. And this is what I put in my purse.
Homegrown story maker, see you later. Gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. It's all changing on the pages. I could read this for ages.